We're up in Lancaster, up in northwest of England. So now we're doing coast to coast RallyMoto. So from here we're going over to Morecambe Bay, over to the coast, and then we're going to go across the Yorkshire moors and the Yorkshire dales, ending up over in Scarborough, end of the day. Lots and lots of off-road today. We've been told there's going to be some long sections, some challenging riding. So yep, should be a great day.
No.
We brought Joe 90 with us.
Chester Bloom.
They are beautiful, but very stylish. You like them?
Very stylish, as no. Mum says so.
You all ready? It's 400 metres in it, so they must be down over the breath. Yeah, I'm out. Andy, at the gates, come to the front so you can just keep going, keep moving. So if you go through and then lead us on, they'll catch you up. Andy, can you hear me? Right, can you shut this gate? Right, there's the junction, 33. So I've gone through 5 light. Whoa. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll do 4. 35, 75. We're going to have a gate. And there's another gate a kilometre later. It's a long time, isn't it? Do you know, the sun is causing me more problems than the road. That gate's locked. No, it went over.
Yeah.
You're right.
What? I see a top box off. Oh, you got it.
Back onto yourself. Stands off, hang on.
You alright, Dan? That scuds off. Kill the engine, kill the engine. Ignition kick. Alright. That was well fucked. Okay. So when are you doing it? Because Andy dropped his earlier.
I didn't put the bars on, so I'm not competing today with the fallen.
You're right. Okay, it's okay, yeah, I'm on the left. Right, that was 752, so that's got to be 756 on four down. Yeah, I agree. Like what? So Sam, right, okay, I'll go and help Sam. Do you want to help Dan? Someone want to make sure no one comes and runs us all over. One, two, three. Okay.
Good boys.
Well, this is 5763, okay? Hiya.
Thank you.
Alright.
Alright.
Just beware, there's five more bikes down there, okay?
Five more, cheers.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, there's no grip on this at all. My front's just sliding around. Thank you. I'm off as well. Yeah, just again the front plowed. You go off the rear rack and I'll go off the bars. Right, 1, 2, 3. I ended up in there. Wow, look at the view on the left. Should we stop and wait from here? Ideal place. Because I don't want to turn around on the hill. Wow, this is long. Alright, we need to keep stopping then to check to take bearings, but this is a long section. But there's a 5991, there's a crossroads, we'll stop there, okay? I think we're running an okay pace. Oh, we've got a car coming up, we've got a Land Rover coming up. Cheers, mate, there's six of us, alright?
Yeah, y'all, see you.
Awesome, thank you, mate, cheers. Something. We saw it fly off somewhere. Ooh! Whoa, 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 whoa! What are you doing? We all here. Yeah, go on, swap over now while we're waiting them. Try that one. Do you want us to ride it out of here?
Ride it, ride it.
Yeah, yeah. Never mind.
probably Sam's fault.
A little bit.
Not good. You noisy hooligan. Yo.
You go through the river?
Nah, do you fuck. Right, reset your trip meters then. Where can we go?
Get up if you want.
Cool. Go on. Go, 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 go. I've got to roll back anyway. We'll let Andy through, we'll let Lee through. Go on then, Sam, come across. Sam, I'm coming past. Back on the right. Just over 9.5 hours.